Good to see you again. Believe it or not, I continued to hear much of your accomplishments whilst I traveled through Europe on business. I am proud to see that you have been living up to my expectations. As director of the Far East, I extend my gracious thanks. I hope you'll forgive my lack of formality, but I'm pressed for time, so I'll get right to it. I summoned you here to continue our conversation from before I left, concerning special missions and tasks. These operations will be varied in nature. Their objectives will run the gamut, but they all share one rule. They are to be performed under my direct supervision. You will report to no one but me. Needless to say, this applies to any materiel and rewards you may receive during the missions as well. Each and every one of these missions operates under a strict standard of confidentiality. Due to their sensitive nature, they will be performed most often alone. Only rarely will you require a team. In return for your service, I'll gladly provide you with approximate monetary value of the rare items that you collect and return. I know you. You are a strong and resourceful God-Eater, strong enough to accomplish anything you intend to. I would not trust you otherwise. Each mission I ask of you is a direct mark of my faith. Lindo, he served me well in this same capacity. He was an extraordinary warrior and a good man. Losing him was a devastating blow, not just to his allies, but to me as well. I was fortunate to find you, a God-Eater with the potential to be as strong, perhaps stronger, than he. I will depend on your assistance and your discretion. Thank you.
So, he finally summoned you too. I will only say this once. Don't trust him. He pulls strings you can't even imagine.
Nearby. We're ready to begin when you are. Be wary around the Ouroboros. It's lethal. Please, come home safe. You hear me?
Thank you. guess so.
Not quite what I did back in the day. Still, you kids have got some style.